happy, happy 4th of July from Palm Beach Chess. Wanted to take a minute to remind you that Chessable currently has the best sales I have ever seen going on, with up to 50% off their courses. It's going to be lasting for about another day and a half, so take advantage of those massive, massive deals. And why not give you a little bit of bonus? Let's talk about my upcoming course next week on the aggressive Queen's Gambit decline. And this is definitely not the super solid, you know, for everybody, just that mom and pop meat and potatoes Queen's Gambit decline. This is the aggressive Janowski variation from the Queen's Gambit decline. And let me go ahead, if you don't know what I'm talking about, the Janowski is a very specific move order after knight c3, a6. And of course, it can be seen from other move orders if knight f3, knight f6, knight c3, then a6. And this is the topical position. This is not just a book focused specifically on this variation. It is a complete repertoire for 1d4, 1c4, and 1 knight f3. We're covering not only the Janowski, the Queen's Gambit maiden lines. These are the chapter headings, the pseudo-exchange variation, the Catalan, the King's Indian attack, the London system, the Virsob, the Tory attack. We got 2b3, which I call the Nimzo-Larsen light, the Blackmar Diemer Gambit, the pseudo-Trompowski, that 2 bishop g5 stuff, the Kali system, as well as the Stonewall attack. So we've got a complete repertoire for you, and especially if you've been a big fan of Master of the French Defense, the Alekhine Defense of the Dark Knight Rises, and even opening Oddities, this will help complete your black repertoire. So needless to say, for upcoming stuff, I got that white repertoire plan. This is right now. But I like to share a little bit, and if you look down in the links, you can find the number one place where I'm going to be sharing my upcoming projects. Let me go ahead and be, you'll hear it here first on the Palm Beach Chess YouTube channel, that there are going to be some more course expansions. You can expect in the next number of months to see another expansion on the French defense, covering the McCutcheon variation. It's the only major variation we haven't covered. And I'm a completionist, you know me. That book came out in 2018, and yet I'm still adding chapters to it, and I will continue to add chapters and improve to all of my courses. That is my guarantee. I take pride in being one of the Chessable authors that is fastest to comment and fastest to update their courses, because I want to make the best quality product for you, and I sincerely hope to have your support for this new course. And, you know, like, comment, tell me when you have a great game. I absolutely love to see it. Appreciate your time, and again, happy 4th.